All right, here we go. 15-16 Upper Deck Series 2 Team Select Case Break. Number 18. Show you. This is sealed. It is sealed. It's just come up a little bit. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. So we do have one more break scheduled for tonight. This is going to take about an hour and 20 minutes. We'll see where we are around 10 o'clock for that March Madness number 3. Hopefully get those last 7 teams sold out. Tomorrow night, we've got March Madness number 4, which is a random. It's got some artifacts, Series 1, Series 2, Black Diamond. And, of course, another entry to the quadruple case giveaway, Sweet 16 giveaway. 15-16 SP game used tomorrow night as well. We've got a couple of Ultimate Collection half case breaks on Tuesday with box giveaways. Black Diamond Tuesday. Wednesday, 14-15 SP authentic half case. It's filling up pretty fast. Going in on that one. Already down to 19 teams. Most likely the next hobby case series 2 break will be on Wednesday as well. Thursday, we got 15-16 Trilogy. 12-13 Flare Retro Random Break. Gonna give that stuff a go. And what else we got? Breakers Dozen. Doing another Breakers Dozen Series 2 case break with the box giveaway, OT packs, bonuses on Saturday as well. Everything we got scheduled for the week so far, but there will be other breaks posted here and there. It's because you didn't talk to him about his fan fest, Paul. I don't know who he's talking about. Fan fest. Nah, it was a weak case. Well, there's two Program of Excellence, but I didn't see a retired canvas. There's no Eichels. I don't think there's a single McDavid insert. Yeah, it has been a while, Derek. What have you been up to? He's back. 1-1 for the Jets. I mean, it's a tie game. Run through these quickly. It's going to Washington, St. Louis, Anaheim, Washington, Detroit, Toronto, Vancouver, Edmonton, St. Louis, Ottawa, Buffalo, New Jersey, Ottawa, St. Louis, and Calgary. Game used jersey going to San Jose, Patrick Marleau. Young Guns for San Jose, Nikolai Gadolin. For Carolina, Jacob Slavin. Anaheim, Nick Ritchie. For Dallas, Brandon Ranford. Program of Excellence for Columbus, Josh Anderson. Young Guns for Philly, Taylor Lear. For Philly, Anthony Stolarz. Box you. I'm so sick of seeing that. Anderson. Jeez. Sorry. Congrats to whoever had Columbus, but keep pulling that. Program of Excellence. Over and over. through these quick. Going to Dallas, Winnipeg, Arizona, Chicago, Minnesota, Carolina, Minnesota. Sorry, I gotta focus here. That's all those. Montreal, New York Islanders, Detroit, Nashville, Pittsburgh, Edmonton, New York Rangers, Buffalo, and Nashville. Mustard pickles. What's that? Young Guns from Montreal, Mike McCarron. From Minnesota, Michael Karinen. Red OPG Marquee Rookie for Chicago, Vincent Hinostroza. Young Guns for Dallas, Radek Faxa. For Florida, Logan Shaw. Rookie Materials Jersey for Tampa Bay, Slater Cuckoo. Young Guns for Carolina, Brett Pesce. And Young Guns for Dallas, Devin Shore. Brett Pesce, not Joe. Mustard pickles and Screech. Is that Sunday dinner? Box 3. What'd I do, Pete? I don't select those thumbnails, it's just random, whatever, YouTube puts up there. I don't actually go in and set thumbnails. It takes too much time. Oh yeah, jigs. Jigs dinner. Just tell me about that. I guess it's probably Craig. Oh, is that? I didn't even notice. And it's Brett Pesce, actually. Heard of what? Jigs? I've heard of it. I've never had it. Oh. Well, I don't know. I didn't know there was any racial undertones to Newfie Sunday dinner. Why is it not politically correct? Where does the name come from? Bam! Finally started hitting a string of acetates. Nice. Oh, I see. What's salt meat? Like, what kind of meat is salted? So beef, turkey, cabbage, and veggies? That doesn't sound that good. And then mustard pickles? That sounds awful, actually. No offense. No offense to the newfies in the room. You eat it out of a bucket? That sounds even more delicious now. Yeah, I'll take a $5 Little Caesars, fresh and ready. Oh, Scott, did you see that Little Caesars pizza? It's wrapped in bacon. It's like a deep dish bacon wrapped pizza. What's up, Sarah? Boiled dinner? Doesn't sound as cool. Really? I gotta go get me one of those. I haven't tried it. I just saw commercials for it. Bacon wrapped pizza. Yep. That looks good. First person to make it here with a bacon wrapped pizza will get a McDavid BGS graded 9.5 Young Guns. And go. Go Oilers. I think, is Scott the closest? Let me see here. I think Scott is the closest of anybody in the room. Let's go on to Florida. San Jose, Philly, Boston. Well, you better get started, Sarah. Do they have Little Caesars? Is that American or is it Canadian? Or is it both? Anaheim, Detroit, Winnipeg, Pittsburgh, Vancouver, Washington, Dallas, Chicago, Buffalo, Detroit, and Pittsburgh. Well, a little bit of a problem because it has to be hot when it gets here. So, 7 hours. Oh, no. Scott's going to beat you. Scott's like, what, 3 hours, Scott? 2.5? I think all the Little Caesars are closing in like 15 minutes, so no one could actually make it. That'd be so weird if Sean just showed up at the front door. Young Guns for Detroit. Joel Vermin. Game-used jersey for Detroit. Sorry, youngest for Tampa Bay, Joel Vermin. Game-used jersey for Detroit, Nicholas Cromwell. Youngest for New Jersey, Roman Habaranka. Youngest for Buffalo, Jack Eichel. Canvas youngest for the Islanders, Adam Pellick. Youngest for Chicago, Vincent Hinostroza. A little last team mojo here. Acetate youngest going to the Rangers, Oscar Lindberg. There you go, Derek. Very nice. I love these acetates this year. They look way better than what they did in the past couple years. Young Guns for Columbus, Marcus Hannikainen. And Young Guns for Vancouver, Jake Virtanen. Sarah, I know you're a huge Rangers fan, but fortunately that is Derek's card. Box 4. Pete, does McDavid have a point tonight? Still time. Did the Islanders lose? Anybody know? Damn it. Wait. Damn. They're still garbage. You mean Boo Jersey? That one never gets old. Run through these quickly. Come in. It's going to Columbus, Montreal, Chicago, San Jose, St. Louis, Carolina, San Jose, Dallas, Carolina, Dallas, Ottawa, St. Louis, Chicago, and San Jose. Thank you, Davey. Six left in March Madness break number three. Six teams. Young Guns for Nashville, UC Saros. For Philly, Peter Straka. For San Jose, Nikolai Godolbin. Got a black OPG marquee rookie for Buffalo, Linus Allmark. 7 of 100 on this one. Program of Excellence of Hunter Shinkarik. And this is, as I mentioned in another break, Shinkarik traded to the Flames. According to the rules listed on our website, Team Canada cards go on to the team the player is currently on, or if retired, team they played the most games for in their NHL career. So this is not a Vancouver card. This is going to Calgary. Young Guns for Carolina, Jacob Slavin. Game used jersey for Nashville, Philip Forsberg. Young Guns for Anaheim, Nick Ritchie. And Young Guns for Philly, Taylor Lear. Box 5. I haven't had dinner today. That's all I'm thinking about right now. Bacon wrapped pizza. Delicious and nutritious. What? Deep dish combo mambo. I never seen that commercial. Green Wetski. How you doing? So, are you judging him, Brian? Have you not had 10 beers today already, Brian? Or 12? Or 15? Through these quickly, going to Detroit, Carolina, Vancouver, St. Louis, Boston, Edmonton, go Oilers, New Jersey, Boston, Calgary, Arizona, Detroit, and Winnipeg. We do have another break going on tonight if anybody wants to get into something tonight. Got six teams remaining. in our March Madness break number 3 with the quad case giveaway promo. Canvas Young Guns for Carolina, Brock McGinn. Young Guns for Ottawa, Max McCormick. Gabe Hughes jersey for Toronto, Dion Phaneuf. Young Guns for Detroit, Andreas Athanasiou. For Ottawa, Chris Dredger. For LA, Derek Forbort. Canvas checklist randomizes off the end, Montreal and Chicago, Subban and Kane. Young Guns for Carolina, Brock McGinn. UD signatures for Nashville, Cali Yarncroc. And checklist, Young Guns checklist, randomize it off the end, Buffalo, Montreal. I've actually lived around Chicago Pizza, like in that area, general area, for like the past 8 or 9 years. Never been there. Box 6. Yep, never been there. I actually drive by it every single day on the way home. Here. Drive here and back. Drive right by it. It always seems like it's pretty busy too. Maybe I gotta eat there. But right now I'm just thinking about Little Caesars bacon wrap pizza. Scott brought it up. Thanks, Scott. Treat though. Not gonna eat it every day. You don't have a Little Caesars in Newfoundland? Sounds like an opportunity. You can have turkey, salt beef, cabbage pizza. Scott, you still there? Scott, you want to open up a Little Caesars in Newfoundland with me? All right, let's do it. Sorry, guys. Breakaway's closing. This is the last break we're doing. I'm opening up Little Caesars. In Newfoundland, yep. Nope, can't possibly do both. Next time you turn on this channel, it's just going to be people eating pizza. That's it. Vancouver, Winnipeg, LA, Calgary, LA, Carolina, Tampa Bay, Colorado, Columbus, Ottawa, Columbus, Arizona, Winnipeg, Dallas, Calgary, and San Jose. Are you implying that I don't work for a living, Brian? Young Guns for Chicago, Ryan Hartman. For Boston, Tyler Randall. Rookie Materials Jersey for Calgary, Emile Poirier. Young Guns for Ottawa, Chris Weidman. For Washington, Chandler Stephenson. Exclusives out of 100. Going to Arizona, Michael Bacher. Young Guns for Detroit, Andreas Athanasiou. Young Guns for Ottawa, Chris Dreger. Putting up with you night after night, Brian, is a lot of work, actually. Box set. I never said that. No. No pizza boxes will have McDavid's. I'm either going to own a card shop or a Little Caesars. Not both. And I choose Little Caesars. Money in pizza? I think Little Caesars do well. I'm gonna say pizza, Sarah. Yeah, I know. So you're saying I have to open up 5,000 of them? Well, McDonald's probably smells better than KFC when I worked there. 4 years, KFC. How many did you do at McDonald's? Holy crap. What is that? Never seen one of those. 8 years making Big Macs. That sucks. Nothing wrong with that at all. You guys want to know the Colonel's secret recipe? I know it. Your own store should have done it. Oh, still. Boston, Vancouver, LA, Edmonton, Chicago, Columbus, Winnipeg, Buffalo, Ottawa, Pittsburgh, Boston, Vancouver, San Jose, Vancouver, and Ottawa. Six teams left. One more break tonight. March Madness, number 3. Yeah, I hated it, Scott. All 4 years I worked there, hated it. Young Guns for Boston, Frank Vetrano. For Philly, Mark Alt. This is the what I was talking about. The rookie portrait out of 25. I don't even know what color these are. They're kind of like blue or silver. Sapphire, maybe. First one we pulled. Platinum, there we go. I didn't even know those existed. 18. I've done 22 case breaks of that. We pulled one of those. Canvas Young Guns for Montreal, Charles Hewden. Young Guns for Toronto, Garrett Sparks. Rookie Materials Jersey for Philly, Nick Cousins. Young Guns for Buffalo, Linus Ullmark. For the Rangers, Brady Shea. And for Minnesota, Gustav Olofsson. Foxy. McDonald's smells delicious. Nothing wrong with a little Mickey D's. You're gross. Hutch's. I haven't been to Hutch's in a long time. Mystery fish. My grandparents used to take us there when we were kids. It's going to Boston, Buffalo, Philadelphia, Buffalo, LA, St. Louis, Washington, Columbus, Florida, Calgary, Detroit, Vancouver, Vancouver, Pittsburgh, Buffalo, and LA. Young Guns for Chicago, Ryan Hartman. Rookie Materials jersey for Ottawa, Matt Pimple. Young Guns for Ottawa, Chris Weidman. Rookie Materials patch, 25/25, going to Toronto, Antoine Bebo. Biebs. Youngest for Washington, Chandler Stevenson. For Dallas, Brendan Ranford. For Philly, Anthony Stolarz. And for Boston, Tyler Randall. Can't have all the Bebos, Scott. Sorry. Box 9. SPX on the 23rd. SPX was supposed to be originally first week of February, then it got pushed to March 2nd, and then it got pushed to March 23rd, so everything else got pushed. Well, I've seen pictures of it. take the week off. Going to Winnipeg, Washington, Toronto, Edmonton, Pittsburgh, Washington, San Jose, Boston, Arizona, Calgary, Detroit, Toronto, Vancouver, and Anaheim. Tired canvas. Going to Edmonton, Yari Curry. Young Guns for Vancouver, Hunter Shinkarik. Game used jersey for Philly, Jakub Voracek. Young Guns for the Islanders, Adam Pellick. Young Guns for Edmonton, David Musil. For Edmonton, Jujar Kara. Young Guns for Florida, Sam Bertain. And for San Jose, Dylan DeMello. Good point, Sarah. Don't take the week off. Actually, you should get a second job. If anything. Box 10. Yes, Brian. We all know you're retired. Quit rubbing it in. No, we don't take spots in our own breaks. No, I don't support my competition. Going to Ottawa. Ottawa, Pittsburgh, Carolina, Winnipeg, Minnesota, Colorado, Vancouver, Winnipeg, Detroit, Vancouver, Florida, Washington, Dallas, and Edmonton. Young Guns for Ottawa. Max McCormick. Canvas Young Guns for Montreal. Mike McCarron. Young Guns for Carolina, Noah Hanifan. For LA, Derek Forwart. Game Used Jersey for Winnipeg, Mark Scheifele. Young Guns for Carolina, Brock McGinn. For Arizona, Louis Domeneau. Exclusives out of 100. Going to Ottawa, Chris Neal. And Young Guns checklist. Second one of these we pulled, so instead of doing the random, we'll give one to Buffalo, one to Montreal. Box 11. It's going to Dallas, Pittsburgh, San Jose, LA, LA, Edmonton, Washington, New York Rangers, LA, San Jose, Pittsburgh, Detroit, Carolina, Edmonton, and Arizona. Did they win? Oilers win? Is it over yet? Young Guns from Montreal, Zach Fucali. Okay. Young Guns from Vancouver, Brennan Gaunce. For Chicago, Tanner Kiro. For Vancouver, Alexander Grenier. Canvas Young Guns for Vancouver, Hunter Shinkarik. Young Guns from Montreal, Charles Hewton. Rookie Materials Jersey for Dallas, Brandon Ranford. And Young Guns for Anaheim, Shea Theodore. Finally, what? Last box. Good luck, everybody. Still got the March Madness break number 3, 6 teams left. Anybody wants to get into another break tonight? Thanks, Pete. Hello there. No, I think you're seeing this Connor Brickley. Connor Canvas. Nope, definitely Brickley. Going to Florida. Dallas. Boston. Winnipeg. Carolina. Yep, pretty sure. LA. Dallas. Washington. San Jose. Boston. Florida. Oh, there you go. That's what you meant. That Brickley. St. Louis. Toronto, Boston, and Vancouver. Young Guns for Toronto, Garrett Sparks. Canvas Young Guns for Edmonton, Connor McDavid. Bam! He's winning the Calder. You guys watch. Young Guns from Minnesota, Gustav Olofsson. Philly, Peter Straka. For the Rangers, Brady Shea. Rookie Materials jersey for Nashville, Kevin Fiala. Young Guns for Philly, Mark Alt. Red, OPG, Marquee. Rookie for Dallas, Radek Faxa. And Young Guns for Nashville, UC Saros. And here we go. So again, the Young Guns checklist, we pull two of them. So we'll give one to Buffalo, one to Montreal. We got the Canvas checklist. Gonna randomize that between Montreal and Chicago. One moment. Go Oilers. That's all right. He'll just get double the next time. Montreal and Chicago. Randomize this list three times. Whoever ends up on top spot one gets the card. One. Two. And three. Montreal. Here we go, number 18 complete. Thank you very much. 19 will most likely be posted for Wednesday.